We have a Mooney M20F. This is a Mooney. There's a whole line of Moonies and a wonderful airplane. Again, we represent all the Moonies right up until 1970. Aircraft. We're looking here right next. It looks like coming here is a Cessna 195. Looks like about a 1952 Cessna 195. Just a beautiful, well recognizable airplane. If you'd like to see the 195s, we have a whole group of them down there, and we'd be happy to look. We're looking here to see what's next, and it looks like to me a Cessna 180, and a beautiful Cessna, another long line of Cessna airplanes. Many of these airplanes are bush airplanes, going to take off from Alaska and in our western states, and then coming up. Oh, we have a nice, beautiful Luscombe. This looks like the T8F. Yes, this is a Luscombe T8F. Beautiful airplane. Around 1945. And coming at the end here is a Supercut. The Piper Supercut. Wayne, we appreciate the opportunity to talk about the Zinger Aircraft Association. Tomorrow on Zinger Review, we have quite a lineup. Ladies and gentlemen, 10:30. Herman Wake will be running this night. World War I airplane engine. We have several engine runs we're doing. The Gnome rotary engine and the OX5 engines will be running all on Vintage and Review. And you, I have the opportunity to visit with you every morning, Ray, and talking about the events of the day. Now here comes our Mooney back here again. This is one last night. That's got to be a real thrill for these guys to show off their airplane.
Yeah, we're really proud of all of our. You know, we have a lot of affordable airplanes in the Vintage Aircraft Association. Arantas, Luscombes, many airplanes. Some of them, you know, sport pilot. They're just a various group of airplanes that you can get into, tail drivers and those blue airplanes. Coming by right now, appears to be. There's a 195. Beautiful. Really nice. No stress. That's right. 1952 Cessna 195. And we're looking for the Cessna 180. Going by. We're looking for members in the Vintage Aircraft Association. We have a special deal if you'd step up and join. We have a bi-monthly magazine where all these airplanes are covered. We invite you to come and look at our red barn and all the many activities in the Vintage Aircraft Association Village that we have up there.
Now in our review this afternoon, we're just seeing five of the many, many fine aircraft there, but you had an outstanding turnout of Vintage Aircraft this year.
Yes, over 1,100 antique, classic, and contemporary airplanes on the ground at one time, all the way down to row 159. Here comes the Luscombe, T8F. Beautiful lines on the Luscombe. And here comes the Supercub. This particular Supercub has an SPC engine. I believe it's a 180 horsepower. That's quite an engine on a little airplane like that.
Now, the purpose here today was to show some of the beautiful airplanes that are in the vintage area and have these for demonstration aircraft for you. And to get an idea of what other than our beautiful, beautiful airshow aircraft that are out, you know, wowing everybody during the afternoon airshow, have a little change of pace and get encouraging. Maybe you can do that little twinge to go down to the vintage aircraft area and check out the beautiful airplanes that are there. Go over to your red barn area where they serve
Corn.
Lemonade. And we have quite a display of airplanes up there. We have a very rare Lincoln Page. We have an Aranca, low wing Aranca, and Beechcraft Bonanza that flew around the world. There's just a number of beautiful airplanes to take a look at in the Vintage Aircraft Association area.
And every morning you do what's called